Hey guys, what's going on? Jebb here, and in today's video, I am going to be showing you a very, very massive, important pattern on Cardano that predicts Cardano going to over $4 in just the next couple of weeks. In fact, by the end of October, this pattern would have cryptocurrency Cardano trading over $4. We're going to be breaking down exactly what that pattern looks like and why it's predicting that in this video. Before you leave, you are going to have a much better understanding of where Cardano is and where Cardano is going. So if you enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. But without much further ado, guys, let's go ahead and dive right on into it. The pattern in question shows up on Cardano's daily chart. Go ahead and zoom in here on your screens and take a notice of this. There is a major cup that has formed on Cardano, and there is also a descending trading channel that Cardano finds itself in right now. This is what is known as a cup and handle formation, and a cup and handle formation is very important for one major reason. That is, you draw a price target with it just like this. Draw from the beginning of the rally all the way to the end of the rally where the downtrend starts, and then what you do is you take that trend line and extrapolate it just like this from the bottom on the trading channel. If you look, then this gives us a price target of $4.05 on Cardano. And in fact, if we go ahead and draw a horizontal line and a vertical line so that we have an intersection right here, we can see that that would actually match up with an uptrending level of resistance that intersects not just our previous all-time high run on May the 16th, but also roughly intersects our all-time high run back over here in late August. What this is basically implying is that by this date, which is November the 5th, 2021, Cardano could be trading above $4. But let's look and see if the technicals actually substantiate that. First and foremost, looking at the RSI and the MACD, you guys can see that there is an uptrending level of support here on Cardano and a downtrending level of support here on its price action. That essentially means that on its a downtrending level of support on its RSI, that essentially means that there is bullish RSI divergence going on. That indicates to us that Cardano right now should be moving to the upside because of that massive RSI divergence. I cannot stress enough how important that is. I've been talking about it for weeks because it's been going on for weeks, but it still hasn't come to pass. So make sure you're watching that. Another thing to look at here is the fact that the MACD, even though over the last 3 days has been diverging away from itself in a bearish manner, it's actually in a prime spot for a bullish MACD cross if Cardano starts breaking to the upside, moving up to maybe 215, 220. We could easily see a bullish cross on the daily chart MACD, and if that occurs, that would be a very bullish thing indeed. Another thing to take a look at here has to do with our moving averages. You can see that the 100 exponential moving average right now is giving support on Cardano, which also indicates that we might be seeing a bottom come in. Looking here at our other moving averages, we can see that the 100 simple also sits right around that same level, giving us support on Cardano. So those are the technical reasons why this is arguing that we will be going to $4 by the end of October, moving on into the beginning of November. But you've also heard me talk about on this channel how I believe that Bitcoin and Ethereum are about to go into big rallies, and they're both going to be rallying dozens of percentage points. If that happens, then that would substantiate this idea because we have seen Cardano outperform Bitcoin and Ethereum. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Notice the two major highs here on our chart on Cardano. Well, what do we notice about that? The first high is lower than the second high. That's completely different to what we see on Bitcoin, where over here the first high is higher than the second high. The second rally on Bitcoin here did not go as far as the previous all-time high run. Cardano recently hit an all-time high. Bitcoin did not. Same thing's true with Ethereum. Ethereum hit an all-time high on its first rally, and the second time it did not. But over on ADA, the second rally was an all-time high. ADA's upwards movement has been accelerating over the last several months, while Ethereum and Bitcoin have not been. So that leads me to believe that when we do see this resurgence in price action coming in October on Bitcoin and Ethereum, like I have thought we are going to for the last couple of weeks, that ADA is going to go into a big rally. It's going to move up towards that $4 mark, and by the end of September, by the end of October, we are going to see it approaching $4. So tell me what you think in the comments down below. Do you think that we're about to see a $4 Cardano, or do you think that I am absolutely crazy? I want to hear what your opinion is down below. And by the way, what's your favorite bird? I want to know. Tell me in the comments. Guys, that's all I got for you today. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Before I go, I do just first want to thank each and every single last one of you for watching, as always, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh, I got a real